I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it. Typical. Knew I'd say that.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me.
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, no. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. Twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Really do everything together. Even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two, it's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
Whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating the third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So? Can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
ya.
And you? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts.
No. Same person.
Same person,
same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, it's good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!